Hey guys, sorry for the way I look right now. I am a mess. I just got out of the shower. It's been a long day. I have no makeup on or nothing, but if you guys are wondering what is on my head, this is a piece of merch from one of my favorite YouTubers that I do watch named Kimberly Rose. And yes, I will leave the link in the description below to her channel so you guys can go check her out. She was kind enough to send me this piece of merch, and on the cap it says whatevs. And then in the back it says hashtag KFAM. So yeah, that is what she calls all of us, her KFAM and stuff. And then for Christmas, she sent me this little stocking, and it comes with two little lip shades. These are so cute. This one's ColourPop, and then this one is Jenna Taylor. I've never tried either one of them, so I was so excited to receive them. And then it came in this cute little stocking, so that was really cute. And then some HD Perfection Powder. So those are the goodies that she sent me. Sorry about my lighting, guys. It is super dark here. Yeah, but I am so in love with the hat she sent me. This was a surprise because this is a piece of her merch that she just released, guys. And when you go check out her channel, in her description, she will have the link to her shop so you guys can go check out the stuff that she's came out with. She did come out with the camouflage hat that I'm totally in love with, and I know I will be purchasing soon because I love to watch her, and she doesn't just do vlogs. If you guys want to go check out her shop, it's called shopkfam.com, so go check it out if you guys are interested. And her channel name is Kimberly Rose. She does beauty, fashion, DIYs, and vlogs, guys. And I just love everything about her personality and everything. She's not just one of those girls that sit in front of the camera and tries to be somebody she's not. She's absolutely just all herself. She's always dancing and hyper and everything. I just love to watch her, guys, and she's really, really sweet. So again, please go subscribe to Kimberly Rose. You guys won't be disappointed. Thank you so much for watching this, and let me know in the comments down below if you guys go subscribe to her and let her know that I sent you guys. Bye.